back to A to Z Animals. What lives at the bottom of the Mississippi River? But before we get into this video, please consider subscribing with post notifications on so that you'll never miss an upload. Rivers bring life to communities, and the Mississippi River is an essential part of life for much of the United States. It plays an integral role in industrialization and hydroelectricity, and provides recreational opportunities for 10 states. Have you ever wondered what lives at the bottom of the Mississippi River? Fish, reptiles, amphibians, mammals, and plants live in this mighty body of water. Plus, discover the most exciting creatures that lurk beneath its surface. A snapshot of the Mississippi River. The Mississippi River is the second largest river in North America, and its source comes from Lake Itasca in Minnesota. It flows south for over 2,000 miles until it reaches the Gulf of Mexico and borders or passes through 10 states on its long journey. 50,000 years ago, the central United States was covered by an inland sea. The Mississippi River and its many streams drained this sea into the Gulf of Mexico and left behind extensive floodplains. These areas, like Louisiana, now contain incredibly fertile soil. Native Americans lived around the Mississippi River for thousands of years, and some had even started more advanced and modern civilizations. During the 16th century, European explorers and settlers drove them from their homes and used the river for transportation and communication. In the 19th and 20th centuries, there's a substantial increase in engineering work, and steamboats transported goods for agriculture and industry. In modern times, we've seen significant pollution from agricultural runoff, which is the main contributor to the Gulf of Mexico dead zone. What makes this river dangerous besides pollutants, and should you swim in it? Is the Mississippi River dangerous? The Mississippi River can be dangerous to swim in. This river has powerful currents that can sweep away vehicles. When people are in the water, the current pushes them with an intense velocity. That water moving on you can easily send you underwater, fighting for breath. You should wear a life jacket and don't leave children unattended. When swimming in this river, park rangers advise you to keep your mouth shut and avoid swallowing any water. Sewage, industrial waste, farm, and urban overflow pollute the river throughout the year. These pollutants have contaminated many fish populations and contain mercury and other chemicals. If you ingest the river water or consume too much of its fish, you may experience flu-like symptoms. What lives at the bottom of the Mississippi River? Perch, mussels, crayfish, phytoplankton, and many other fish and crustaceans live at the bottom of the Mississippi River. The water depth varies depending on where the river flows, but the average depth is 3 to 12 feet, or 3.66 meters. There are over 120 fish species in the Mississippi River, and you can find them all around. Some of the most unusual creatures you might find in the Great Mississippi are alligators, sharks, blue catfish, Gulf sturgeon, and paddlefish. Alligators. American alligators live in swampy marsh areas around the Mississippi River. However, it's unknown how far north their reach is. These crocodilian reptiles are native to the southeastern United States and prefer tropical or subtropical freshwater wetlands like marshes and swamps. These apex predators can weigh over 1,200 pounds, or 0.54 tons, and grow over 16 feet, or 5 meters. Most gators don't attack humans unless they feel threatened. Don't go into the river if you see an alligator. Don't try to feed it. Bull sharks. According to many experts, bull sharks are the most dangerous sharks in the world. They often inhabit water where many people recreate, and they can be very aggressive. Most people see bull sharks in warm, shallow ocean water, but they are known for finding their way up freshwater streams and rivers. This species eats almost anything, including other sharks, and will even attack a human. However, it is rare. Officials captured only 2 bull sharks in the Mississippi River during the entire 20th century. Blue catfish. Weighing up to 150 pounds, or 68 kilograms, the blue catfish is the largest of its species in North America. This behemoth-sized fish is native to the Mississippi River, and is one of the few species in this water able to eat Asian carp, an invasive species. Considered a pest, this catfish lives up to 20 years, eats almost anything, and can survive in varying environments. The biggest blue catfish ever caught from the Mississippi was 131 pounds, or 59 kilograms. Gulf sturgeon. Sturgeons, or living dinosaurs, evolved over 200 million years ago. These ancient fish can live up to 50 years old, weigh 300 pounds, or 0.14 tons, and can grow up to over 6 feet, or 1.83 meters long. As impressive as these creatures sound, they are on the endangered species list, and it's relatively rare to spot one in the Mississippi nowadays. Paddlefish. The paddlefish is an unusual-looking creature with no teeth and a large mouth and can grow up to 7 feet or 2.13 meters. It has no natural predators, but it only eats plankton. Its ancestors lived over 200 million years ago, and its closest relative in modern times lived in the Yangtze River, but is now extinct. Did you find this interesting? Leave that in the comments below. Subscribe for more animal content like this.